What a beautiful morning.
What a beautiful day.
Oh, it's a new house. I didn't know that.
Oh, I see a house. Let's go.
He might be walking too. Oh, hello.
Hello, what's your name?
My name is Bruce.
My name's John.
I have a better name than you.
No, I'm better than you.
No! You know what, that's it. It's a prank war then.
Yeah.
I'm gonna beat you.
I'll beat you.
Yeah, right. So, I wrote this book, and it has all the instructions that I do. So first, I'm gonna blow up his house. See how he's gonna like that. Let me go to creative store. Creative store. Let's get some TNT and explode his house. Let's go in creative. He almost saw me. Where'd he go? Yes, he's going swimming. Perfect. Okay. Now I just have to get some flint and steel. Hope he doesn't see me.
Oh, I'm trying to hold my breath
from
the water.
Okay. That's funny.
Oh, man. I think I'm going back to my house.
His house got exploded.
I heard an explosion. What was that? Ugh. Please, I hope it's not my house. No, my house. I wasn't like a sun. No. Hey, I'm going to climb on my roof.
I'm going to go mining. I hope nothing happens to my house.
Yes, just the perfect time. Okay, first, before, I'm going to go wear my James. Not James, I'm going to
do, 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 do.
Okay, now I'm going to go.
Let's go up here.
Okay. Ha ha ha. This is payback for exploding mine. Ha ha ha.
I hear bubbling sounds. Wait a minute. Is that lava? No way. That can't be lava. That can't be lava. No. It's lava. No. No, let me clear it up. Oh, my house is already burnt, but I still wanted to reach my new house. That's all. Dang it. Mario, I'm gonna get you back. What's his name again? I can't remember his name. I think his name is John. I accidentally called him Mario. Whoops. Eh. Next. Now what do I do? It's nighttime.
I think I'm gonna go to bed.
Perfect time. He's going to bed. Let me stop this fire real quick. We don't want fire at night. Get away, fire! No one likes you. Jeez, so well. Let's just let the house get burnt. Hope my new house doesn't get burnt. But I think my new house was just getting burnt. No. I think it's not. Oh well, whatever. I don't care. Ha. Since you wanna put lava on my house, bad idea, buddy. I'm gonna steal all your money. I'm rich. Oh, it's daytime.
What a beautiful day. I think I'll be going to the store and buying some food. Let's go. Where'd my money go?
Money.
Oh, Luigi. Wait. Is his name Bruce? I thought he called him Luigi. Oops. Oh, Bruce.
Let me go to bed. Oh, I stole his money at night. It made me so tired.
You know what? I'm done with this. I'm just going to his house. I'm stealing his potions.
Okay. My pills. Hope they don't get stolen.
His pills.
Sleepwalking.
Now he's gonna take all his pills.
Going sleepwalking.
So much. Okay, I just
want you
to see me. I'm
gonna hide behind here. What happened? I'm sleepwalking. Always do this every single time. Wait a minute, what's that? He's gonna get it. I don't know. Maybe he was just in my house just watching TV. That's it. I'm going in the middle and fighting him.
Oh man, I'm
being
in the middle.
Okay, but before we fight, I have to do this real quick. set my spawn point so I don't go spawning somewhere else. Now I'm gonna go in survival. No, dude, I just want to survive. Come on. Okay, good. No, whoever wins this fight has to serve someone for one day. The other person has to serve someone for one day. Hold on, what is this on? I'm supposed to be dead by now. No wonder. Hard. Uh-oh, I'm getting hungry. I don't want to die. I want to serve this guy for one day.
He has to serve me, guys. Guys, he has to... Oh, my gosh, guys. He has to... Now that I've won, serve me 10 steaks.
Well, guys, I just lost the prank war. So, guys, if you enjoyed this episode, make sure to subscribe. And I see you behind there looking at me. Guys, if you enjoyed this episode, make sure to subscribe, and I hope you have a good day.